Try to perform an experiment on air pressure. Take one glass tumbler, fill it 3/4 with water. Now, take one cardboard and cover it on the glass tumbler and press it for a while. Let the air pressure be built inside the glass tumbler so that it can hold the cardboard. When the glass tumbler is inverted, we will check whether the water gets spilled or for a short while the water does not fill. Slowly let us try to
turn it. Some water will fill. Look! The water is still there, and look now! Wow!
But it will remain for some time till the cardboard gets saturated in the glass tumbler and the water is not spilling out. It is occurring because of the air pressure. The air pressure is high.